we have a new healthy sangria for you that is light, tasty, and refreshing.
It is the Jet Setter A1C Apple Sangria.
Here is all you need. Cut up 2 or 3 apples. We slice them into long, thin wedges so they'll be easy to grab from your glass to munch on.
Now drop them in a glass pitcher so it fills about 1/3 of the pitcher. Our recipe here will give you 6 servings.
Next, pour in 6 ounces of apple whiskey. We chose Evan Williams, but there are other good quality whiskeys that you can use.
Now add in the secret healthy ingredient, the A1C apple flavored tea. Use 2 12-ounce cans.
We've shown you other cocktails that we've created with the other A1C flavors. Like the others, the apple-flavored tea is part of the first scientifically designed diabetic drinks in the history of the world.
And it also had hundreds of scientific and medical studies to show how it helps folks who are overweight, obese, and diabetic. Oh, and also, it's great tasting.
Once you have this mixed, you can leave the pitcher in the fridge to chill for a while. But if you can't wait, pour it into a glass with ice, but not to the top. We've got one more thing.
That's right. Now add 2 ounces of Prosecco. Now we chose the Costco brand that is light, dry, and slightly sweet.
Now enjoy. This is light and refreshing. It's a great brunch, late afternoon, or pre-dinner drink.